In other news for you tonight, a man hit by a car on Halls Mill is taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. Mobile police telling Fox 10 News it happened last night around 6:10 near Rickerby Street. Investigators say the man was standing in the middle of the road when he was hit.